This week, we're with land specialist Mark Williams at the Kentucky Buck Factory. What started off as a piece of ground with no mature deer or emotional attachment is turned into a place with a much deeper meaning. Not only have these boys created an absolute big buck factory, they've also created friendships and made many memories.